Hi, I'm Crystal. And first, thanks so much for spending your time investing in the lives of students. I cannot wait for you to see our upcoming series, The Greatest. It's centered around the greatest commandment that Jesus talked about. I mean, basically, we believe what Jesus said matters most actually matters most. So in this 5-week series, we'll take a look at what it means to love God and love our neighbors as ourselves. We'll start by talking about how this commandment centered on love describes to us a little bit more about what God is like. Then we'll take a closer look at each of the 3 key relationships Jesus mentioned: our relationship with God, our relationship with ourselves, and our relationship with other people. Then we'll wrap it all up with a call to get in a rhythm or a habit of working on all 3. The truth is, every student's life and every person's life is better when they're in a habit of loving God, themselves, and other people. We really hope this is a great series to encourage your ministry to work on all 3.